All right, good luck, everyone.
So, love the track. With the rain that we had a couple of days ago, it really settled it down and it was in perfect condition today. Good amount of technical stuff, but also some fire trail and great opportunities for overtaking. The atmosphere is fabulous from all the volunteers, everyone who is racing. It is so encouraging. It's always very supportive and everyone's out to have a lot of fun. I will definitely be back next year. I've been here for most of the Dirt to Femme races since it started and I wouldn't miss it.
I'll just pull over to the left here. Okay, thank you. Here you go, go girls. Go.
Dirt to Femme is probably one of my favourite races of the year. Everyone's so nice and it's always challenging. Anyone who says that just a girls' race isn't hard, they are very, very wrong. It's very tough out there.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my legs.
I made a mistake.